I think there's an old crashed boat. Let's see if there's anything cool left in it.
The drought at Lake Powell is so bad that people have been finding boats that have been crashed for years, and actually even a couple dead bodies.
Registration sticker on the side says June 1993. It's been in there for almost 30 years. Old fishing pole.
Anybody want to fish?
What is this? Oh, it's a wetsuit.
Come on, Jerry,
you
put it on.
Will you?
Surf it.
30 years later.
And hit it.